Welcome back to Let's Play Policenauts Blind. I am Amethyst Lunatari. My voice is a little hoarse from all that glossary reading. 4 episodes, I'm pretty sure. About 2 hours of reading. And we're only going to get new definitions, but I'll tackle those as they come, so it'll be a little more easy to handle. So we are going into the building. Can't drive anywhere else. What if we did? Yeah, we could go back to BCP, which is not gonna be nothing there. Hojo's house, we don't know where it is. But an employee inside might be able to tell us.
Yona-san, sore ja naka ni hairo.
Yes, let's.
ここは徳川製薬の研究開発ビルだ。関係者以外の立ち入りは禁止になっているんだ。悪いが、お引き取り願おうか。
You know, I didn't even mean to do it. I just randomly cleared my throat and then he looked up. That was awesome. Alright, so of course I'm gonna look all over at everything before I even talk to the guy. That's just the way we roll. I've got a camera here. A surveillance camera? Jonathan says. Ed says, lately companies and whatnot have started monitoring surveillance feeds through computer instead. Hey! Guard says, what do you think you're doing? Just looking at it. It's a security camera, Ed says. Looks like they've got them in every area. What do you guys want? You're a death. DDS, huh? It looks like a research lab. It says DDS on the glass. Look, this isn't a museum, Guard says. It says DDS on it. You guys don't work for Tokugawa, do you? So what are you doing here? Gawking. Want me to call the cops? How would you like that? Well, we are cops. He probably thinks we're here to steal something, Ed says. Why don't we tell him why we're here? DDS, it says it's... I'm pretty sure we had that, though. I thought only new... terms would have an asterisk next to it. I am pretty sure I read this. Maybe it's just every... It might just be every, term, not just new ones. Ed says, this door looks pretty thick. You wouldn't be able to force it open. Jonathan says, it's a type of door you get with a walk-in safe. Whatever's back there must be important. Guy's still complaining. This door leads to another area. Guard says, you guys are starting to annoy me. What do you want? Say something. Let's tell him why we're here, Jonathan. I like hearing him complain. What's this? Control panel? Look, a magnetic lock, Ed says. The security level for this area must be higher than the others. Jonathan says only the real eggheads get back here. It's the magnetic lock system that controls this door. What is this little thing? Nothing, I guess. Oh, what is this? A lock for the DDS area? It's supposed to be the lock system for the room, Ed says. Jonathan says, an ID card reader. Security must be tight. Stairs. We'll be done soon, sir. That's a second floor walkway, Ed says. Probably used for giving tours or for the guards to move about. Jonathan says, this place kind of feels like a military base with this layout. It's a walkway, says Ed. You can see further inside the facility from there. Guy stopped complaining. Sunlight's coming in through the skylight, Ed says. It's bright in here, Jonathan says. It's like we're still outside. Look at the plant. I love your adorable little plant. Can't look at it. Was this some kind of nameplate or something? It's a security booth. The security guard's sitting behind it. Jonathan says, terrific. Where's the cute girl? Cute girl? Okay, what about this display behind him? That looks like the facility's floor map, Ed says. We can't see it with the guard in the way. Alright, let's look at the guard and then talk to him. Ed says, he must be a security guard here. He's a little short, but he's well built. Jonathan says, he looks like the kind of guy who's done a martial art before. He's Asian, Ed says. They say Tokugawa hires mostly Asians. Jonathan says, Asians tend to stick together wherever they go. Just look at all the Chinatowns you get on home. Ed says, Japanese don't need to make an effort to group together and beyond. They practically run the entire place themselves. And he's your typical jock, Ed says. Real straightforward. Alright, let's talk to him.
BCP のものだが、ここで働いている北条健三のことで話が聞きたい。
うん。
警察？なんだ、BCP か。すまねえな。俺はてっきりライバル会社のスパイかと。なるほど。
Close。
儲かりすぎるといろいろあるんだな。俺はここの警備兼受付を任されている斉藤ってもんだ。で、どういう要件だ？
All right. Ask him about stuff. Ask him about Hojo.
この研究所に北条健三という男が勤めてるはずだが。
ああ、確かに北条さんならうちの社員だ。何年も前からこの研究所で働いてる。俺なんかよりもずっと古いさ。
実は北条氏の捜索願いが出てるんだが。
捜索願い？そうか。それじゃあもうオープンなんだ。
ん？今なんて？
いや、会社の方から信用問題になるからしばらく様子を見るようにって言われてね。
I'm sure。
マスコミに騒がれるとまたイメージダウンだからな。
ま、早い話がそういうこと。うちほどのグループになるといろいろと妬まれたりするから。
それで北条氏はいつから？
それがもう3週間にもなるかな。北条さん連絡もなしにぷっつりと来なくなったんだ。それでこっちも困ってるんだ。どうしていいものやら。家族の方からも問い合わせがあるし、会社からは口止めされてるしでね。
So he is allowed to tell us stuff now that he finds out we're police. I thought he meant to say that he can't say anything. And that the public, the news would get wind of it. But since we're policemen, it's fine. I didn't realize he was saying it that way. That's what he meant to say. Hojo's address. I don't suppose we're going to get it out of him. Really doubt it. Where does Hojo live? Ed says. The most exclusive area of Tokugawa Hills. You can't miss it. Huge place at the end. We've read that entry. Tokugawa Hills, huh? That's a high-priced residential area. A lot of Japanese live there. Jonathan says, all Tokugawa-related information is protected by law, right? I don't think anyone desperate enough could get a hold of an address. Oh, I think anyone desperate enough would get a hold of an address. Well, it's not like I didn't have a clue where he might live, Ed says. It's just better to get their permission. Well, still, it doesn't narrow it down. We need an actual address. Unless we're going to just wander around door to door and ask people where he lives. Hojo's disappearance. Ed says, you have any idea what happened to Hojo? Well, he was a real workaholic. Maybe all the stress finally got to him? He was cooped up in here almost non-stop in the weeks before he disappeared. He could have gone back to home. A lot of terrestrials do that. You mean return syndrome? Ed asks. We've read about that. That's when someone who can't cope with living on beyond anymore leaves their family, job, and everything else behind and disappears to home. It happens a lot in our company. Since we have so many Japanese employees, Japanese people are prone to that. The guard says, I'm sure they would have been worried if he'd been involved in an accident or something. Maybe he really did just want to get away from this place? I doubt it. Hojo's job. What does Hojo's job involve? He's head of DDS development here, and also the sales rep for DDS products. I read that too, pharmaceutical sales rep. The latter involves distributing information to hospitals and doctors about new drugs developed here. Oh boy, we've got more stuff to read. Anyone else work with him? Ed asks. Mr. Hojo ran just about the entire thing himself, research, development, and marketing. I heard he had several assistants before, but they all left. He did it all himself? Ed asks. Yeah, at least nowadays. Only a very select number of extremely intelligent people work here. But still, it's like this. Our company is very paranoid. Mr. Hojo's work in particular is highly sensitive, even within the company. Who's taken over for him? All DDS work was suspended after Mr. Hojo's disappearance. Who knows when it'll start back up? How did Hojo seem before he disappeared? Anything unusual about him? He'd just finished work on a new product. Everything went well, as far as I know. Did he appear worried about anything? If he was worried about anything, I'd say it would be his daughter more than his work. His daughter? About his daughter. He said she was very ill, that she needed a bone marrow transplant, something like that. That's in the... I don't know. Is that all... That might be all the definitions. We might not get any new ones. I mean, how would I know? It's the first time I checked it out. Last episode and the three before. Her name's Karen. He said drugs couldn't cure her. Cruel irony for him. Mr. Hojo loves his daughter very much. He never stopped thinking about her. He would always talk about how great she was, and beautiful. Shame she has such a serious illness. Alright, DDS. What's this DDS you mentioned? Ed asks. It stands for Drug Delivery System. DDS development looks at new ways to deliver drugs. Before, all drugs had to go through the process of absorption, distribution, metabolism, and excretion. That's pretty knowledgeable for a security guard. That meant only a small amount of the drug ever reached the target area. You with me so far? So the goal of any DDS product is to ensure the necessary amount of a drug is present in the target area at all times. Ed says, you get all that? Jonathan says, not really. They did this in the past through ribosomes or microspheres, in the case of cancer drugs, for instance, with their numerous side effects. Jonathan says, this guy's a walking encyclopedia. Yeah, no kidding. I think being a security guard, you're really downgrading your potential here. In other words, a DDS treatment is like a targeting system that sends a drug exactly where you want it to go. It's also called the missile treatment. Ed says, so it delivers a drug straight to the diseased area? Is it accurate? Of course. What's more, you can control how much is released and when it's released. The artificial bones made out of bioactive cement used in people with osteoporosis and certain rheumatic disorders are also a type of DDS. Jonathan says, geez, what isn't DDS? It covers a wide area, yes. Injections and oral medications can be DDSs as well. Though I should mention that we don't conduct research on pro-drugs or anti-drugs here. DDS also focuses on prolonging the effects of drugs, not just their delivery. For patients undergoing long-term treatment, we can avoid having to give frequent doses. Instead of taking a drug several times a day, you can take it once a month, or once every several months. The guard says, you might not understand the rest. Yeah, I'm glad we're done with that. The new product. Ed asks, what's this new product Hojo was working on? All I can tell you is it's the newest product in our DDS line. Sorry, officers, but the rest is sensitive. There's a lot of competition in this industry, and I have a job to keep. Please, if I told you anything, my job would be the least of my worries. Ed says, can't you give us something? Even the littlest detail could help. We won't tell anyone you talk to us. Well, all I'll say is its code name is K9. Canine? Jonathan says. A little drink here. All this reading, man. The facility. Ed says, what is it you guys do here? This is Tokugawa's Pharmaceuticals Research and Development Facility on Beyond. Our main focus here is our DDS work. The other area of interest is the factory where we manufacture drug samples. I've mentioned everything I can. The rest is sensitive. We haven't broken any laws here. This is an upstanding company. Yeah, with monopolies on, like, at least two or three different things. What does that have to do with your investigation? Ask him about the pharmaceutical company. We pioneered made-in-space drug development. Kind of tired of saying that word. It starts with T. We're now the world leader in pharmaceutical technology with a track record that speaks for itself. We should be in marketing. And he's very knowledgeable of the technical... some technical things, at least. We're a true colony-age business. I suppose our Japanese management style is one of the reasons for our success. We're also involved with the production of designer foods and functional foods. Read those. The company holds large shares of markets besides pharmaceuticals. I'm sure you have more relevant questions than that. Okay, let's ask him about himself. Are you an actual Tokugawa employee, Ed asks, or are you with a security company? I was originally an assistant here, but with my physique, they decided to put me on security. Huh. I'm still a salaried Tokugawa employee. That's why I hold a certain level of knowledge about our operations. Makes sense. You wouldn't call me an expert anymore, though. I guess he's out of the loop with the new stuff. Were you born on Beyond? Yes, I'm a Beyond, born and raised here on the colony. My parents are Japanese terrestrials. Look like you're in pretty good shape, Jonathan says. You do any sports or anything? I practiced judo and karate for a number of years. Why do you want to know so much about me? Okay, now we get to show him things. Hojo photo? Yes, that's Mr. Hojo. The woman next to him is his wife. He has the same photo in his work area. I hope you can find him, for his family's sake. Yeah, his family's decreasing. That's definitely Mr. Hojo. Lorraine? That is you, isn't it? Right, he's in the picture of Lorraine. What does this have to do with Mr. Hojo? She actually does resemble Mr. Hojo's wife a little. Can we stick to business here, officers? Policenauts photo. I know that picture. Our president was one of the Policenauts, so we see it a lot. Why are you showing this to me? Why? Jonathan says, I see why they reassigned him to security. I want to look around in this area. What does it say? Plug-in? Something? 0.005. Alright, so let's see if we can just walk around here. I don't think we're going to be able to go inside, but let's try. The guard says, back there is the factory where we produce samples of new products. I can't let you inside. Let me go up the stairs and see if that's even an option now. It's a walkway, Ed says. You can see further inside the facility from there. DDS.
その北条の研究室 DDS ルームの中を見せてもらいたいんだが 北条の足取りを探りたい。
頼む。何か手がかりがあるかもしれん。
あんたら無茶言うな。
無茶は承知だ。
こいつの言う通りにした方がいいぞ。かえって面倒になる。
待ってくれ。面倒はごめんだ。
悪いようにはしない。
参ったな。
参ったんなら入れてくれ。
DDS ルームだけなら構わないが、会社には内緒にしてくれよ。俺はビヨンズなんだ。こんなことが会社にバレたらここで働けなくなる。
大丈夫だ、約束する。
それじゃあロックを解除するか。
Thanks。
さあ DDS ルームだ。北条さんがいなくなった時のままの状態だ。
Good。
あんまり触らないでくれよ。
We don't want anything disturbed。 Now let's look around。 Chairs。 Can't have a lab without chairs, Jonathan says。 The guard says these are Mr. Hojo's chairs. I guess it helps having more than one。One of the chairs Mr. Hojo used. Jonathan says they've got a lot of different machines here, just what you expect for a place like this. Mr. Hojo used these in his research. I don't know what's what, to tell you the truth. Ed says there's a master slave manipulator too. These cost a lot of money. Sure do. Nothing but the latest and greatest. It's not easy getting your hands on this stuff.Ed says, big difference from Victor's setup. This is very advanced equipment. Please don't touch any of it. What's this? That's the Tokugawa Group's network terminal. It's called the T-Gear 99. Well, I just read about that. All the computers in the group are connected via network.It's used by employees for correspondence and work. It's a special type of hardware not available to the public. We must access this. If this wasn't connected to the network, it'd be totally useless. Yeah, just like a dumb terminal. It's the T-Gear 99, the Tokugawa Group's network terminal. I'm not gonna try to use it yet. Well, it's part of it, okay. I'm sure the keyboard's also part of it. Yep.Ed says, we can see the reception area from here. Oh, okay, that's back where you were. What's this? Oh, that's the photo? He's got a 2D photo here, Ed says. Mr. Hojo always keeps pictures of his family around. That's unusual for a Japanese in the workplace. That's his wife next to him. He talked about her a lot. Jonathan says, this is the same photo Lorraine gave me. As you can probably tell, Mr. Hojo was a jealous person.Really? He was very protective of his wife. Kenzo Hojo. Ed says, he seems like a down-to-earth guy. Where could he be? Ed wonders. Lorraine. That's the way he says it. That's Mrs. Hojo. I don't think she was as happy as he tried to look. Jonathan says.Really? Who knows, right? Can't ask her now. I guess if we click outside it, we go back. Yeah. So what's here? Is this anything worth looking at? It's all medical texts and pharmacology files. I wouldn't have a clue what they say. I don't see anything helpful, Ed says.What about this? Is this another machine? Okay. Some kind of calendar? Whiteboard?
Ah, それは北条さんが使ってたホワイトボードだよ。あの人几帳面だったから、いつもそこに予定を書き込んでいた。
The 15th.
これは北条の筆跡か？
間違いない。北条さんの字だ。
確か、北条が消息を絶ったのが15日。
15日。予定が書き込んであるぞ。
K9。
この100の下は日本語か？
それはセットだ。
15日 K9 100セット BCCH
BCCH 何の略だ？
It's in the glossary.
うちが薬を下ろしてる病院さ。
この下の落書きは何だろう？なんかの。
That's a logo, isn't it?
猫の足跡みたいだな。
Oh no, a paw print?
ちょっと待った。K9100 セットだって。K9 ってまだ商品化されていないんだろう。どうして病院に100セットも？
新製品は許可が下りた時点で発売までの間にサンプルテストを行うんだよ。テストといっても副作用とかじゃなく、二次的なデータを集めて生産や営業への参考にするためさ。
それで100セットっていうのは腑に落ちんな。
その病院で確かめてみた方がいいな。
そのサンプルはどこで作るんだ？
ここの試作工場さ。
そこを見せてもらえないか？
それは無理だ。
There's gotta be a limit. The guard says, I'm pretty sure what's written here is in fact what Mr. Hojo did that day. So, wait...Interesting. Totally different music going on now. This display has holograms of various K-series products. They're all Mr. Hojo's work. K3 is a DDS that mimics contact lenses. It uses a transmucosal delivery system where the drug is absorbed through the ocular mucous membranes.Jeez. It was the first product in our DDS line. It got a lot of attention at the time. K5 is a DDS that takes the form of a patch. It uses a transdermal delivery system where the drug is absorbed through the skin. Jonathan's asked, so it's like an ordinary electroporation patch? The advantage of a transdermal system is you can supply the drug for several weeks with one application.In the past, it was mainly used for delivering nitroglycerin and angina medication. They also use it to treat osteoporosis and asthma now. K6 is a DDS where the drug is absorbed through the mucous membranes. It's frequently used to treat problems like stomatitis. Stomatitis? I don't know some of these things.Literally, I've never heard of this stuff. That one is a little different from the others. That's a mosquito, a mosquito-type micro-machine that we use for administering injections. The medical establishment fiercely opposed it, however, so right now it's only used for drawing blood in certain cases. Companies used to make a number of self-propelled micro-machine capsules for certain parts of the body, but it was too difficult to further miniaturize them for the circulatory system.Micro-machines aren't very common in medicine, at least when it comes to the general public. The use of nano-machines is even further down the line. Okay, and finally, what's a blank one for? That's reserved for K9. We haven't revealed it to the public yet. We're still gathering data at the moment. Jonathan says, so this is Hojo's latest success.This is where K9 is going to be added. Or was. It's a wall video phone. The guard says it isn't connected to an outside line for security reasons. It's a partition. When DDS development started, this area was quite big. Each K-series product had its own team. These were used to separate them.Recently, K-Series development has become more secretive, so only Mr. Hojo is involved. We don't really need these anymore. What's this on the floor? A shadow? I can't seem to look at it. Is that your ID card? Jonathan asks. Every room in the building requires an ID. You can't go anywhere without one. This card is used throughout the group. Every employee has one. Even his uniform's got the Tokugawa logo on it, Jonathan says. Ed says, you see this everywhere you go here. Everybody knows it. It's based on the Tokugawa family crest, Ed says. Nice tie. Oh, that's not a machine, it's a tie. That is one ugly tie, Jonathan says. They give us the ties we have to wear. We don't even get to choose the color. That's just like a Japanese company, Jonathan says. It's to prevent anyone from bringing in hidden cameras, microphones, and such. Security guards like I have to strip down to our underwear when we get here every morning. Jeez. I can't believe they give them the ties they have to wear, Ed says. Jonathan asks, why is it security guard uniforms always look the same? The colors of our uniforms change depending on your clearance. They get darker the higher up you go. The color is the standard clearance level. The only area I can enter besides reception is this room. Oh. So you really are useless. It's not that you can't help us. It's not that you won't help us. You can't. No uniform. Sir? Jonathan says he's even more intimidating standing up. What do you want to know? We got more questions. The guard says, I'm sure they would have been worried if he'd been involved in an accident or something. Maybe they really just get around and want to get away from this place? Okay, that's what he said. The 15th, the ad says, so according to the whiteboard, Hojo, on the 15th of last month, Jonathan says, went to, what was it again? Ed says, BCCH. Yeah, that's it. He went to BCCH, right? Guard says, he left just after lunch and never came back. That's the last time I ever saw him. Ed says, so we know Hojo went to BCCH that day. Jonathan says, hopefully we can pick up the trail there. That display with the holograms was useful, Jonathan says. This type of research is very common now. The new product. Please, if I told you anything, my job would be the least of my worries. The facility. And we're done asking about that. BCCH stands for Beyond Coast Central Hospital. It's the biggest hospital on Beyond, making it the single biggest market for us. Yeah, I'm familiar with it myself, Ed says. Several of our employees work from there. We have a very close relationship. We get most of our product data from them. The importance of our relationship with BCCH can't be understated. Least of all, Mr. Hojo's work there. Biggest hospital on the colony. Alright. Alright, can I try to get into this? He's not gonna let me. I know it. The Tokugawa Group's network terminal, T-Gear 99. I wanted to go use. Ed says, you mind if we check it out? I can't permit that. You would have access to sensitive information. Of course, you need to pass the security checks before you can get online anyway. You can't use it, officers. Ossifers. Alright, I guess we're done here. Can I talk to him about it? No. Finished? Oh, now we can look as he's out of the way. We can see it with the guard out the way, Ed says. Still can't make out much of it. As a rule, we don't discuss details of our floor plan with anyone outside the company. Alright. I suppose we can go upstairs. I guess we're done here. It's a different story from the DDS room. Don't even ask. He can't even get in there, according to him. Alright, let's leave.
Yoshi. Hojo no ashidori mo wakatta koto da shi, shisurei shiyou ka, Jono-san.
Ii ka. Kuregure mo kaisha ni wa naisho ni shite kure yo.
Show me around where?
Ore ga shonai wo annai shita nante na.
Wakatteru. Tasukatta yo.
Outside Tokugawa Pharmaceuticals. Alright. Well, we didn't find out where Hojo's house is. So next episode, going to BCCH, Beyond Coast something hospital. Community hospital, something like that. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always seek adventure.